US President Donald Trump offered to pardon WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange if he denied Russia leaked emails of his 2016 election rival Democratic Party's campaign, Assange's lawyer told a London court. As per reports, the lawyer said that Trump conveyed the offer through former US Congressman Dana Rohrabacher. Trump's press secretary denied it, stating, "President barely knows Rohrabacher. Subscribe to the channel for more news."